Guys, we're up here today at Pipestem State Park in West Virginia. Trying to do a little bit of deer watching. There's some deer just on the other side of these pines, and we're going to try to get up a little closer to them. One, two, three, four, five. All right, guys, we're in a different spot. I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. At least 7 right there. And we pan over, there's another one. There's number 8. And down there's number 9. But I'm gonna ease up through here and see just how close they'll allow me to get. These deer are not overly wild, but they're not exactly tame either. Let's see how close we can get. Just gonna ease up through here real slow. They see me. I'm not 100% sure, but I think that one in the back may have spikes on him, a buck. See, this one, focus, this one all the way in the back. Yeah, he's got spikes on him. They're little, but he's a buck. Right now, I'm probably 55 yards away from them. Beautiful creatures. Back about 30 years ago in the mid 90s, you could drive through this park about this time of evening. I just heard a gunshot in the background. Hunting season's in, but it's illegal in this state park to hunt. Let's see, 4:16 in the evening. 30 years ago, you could come through this park and see over 100 deer. And if we notice, there's another one way down yonder. Like to get the big buck on camera, guys. Kind of hard to tell, but just give you a little perspective how close I am. And these deer's not really scared at all. So, you know, if you want to come out and see some wildlife, some deer, this is a good place to come because you can see them in abundance. But like I said, there's not the deer here that it used to be, but there's still a lot. Check it out. guys, there's some more. First two that's running there, they look to be does. The one in the rear is another little spike buck. That's a different buck. We look off in the distance there, probably 150, 175 yards away, there's another herd. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, probably around 10 deer in that one. See if we can get a little closer. Bucks, possibly four that I've seen. I think I've seen another one, but I wasn't 100% sure.
All the way back to that river.
Guys, if you've never been to Almost Heaven, West Virginia, do yourself a favor and make a trip up sometime. I promise you, you won't regret it. Check out that view, guys. Guys, it may be hard to see, but over on the golf course, it's loaded with them. We're not going to get out. We're going to close this video up. But I want to say thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a great day.